Welcome to today's sprint. This is shaping up to be another fantastic weekend. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's sprint. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, just ahead of George Russell, who starts this event from P2. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Leclerc, Verstappen, Lando Norris, and Sainz, Bottas, Ricciardo, Perez, and Fernando Alonso, Magnussen, Ocon, Pierre Gasly and Stroll, Albon, Joe, Sebastian Vettel and Nicholas Latifi, Tsunoda and more. Which of these drivers will get pole position today? We'll soon find out.
Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
At the driver's standings, Charles Leclerc, currently leading the championship standings, extends his lead even further with this result. It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Ferrari continue to extend the gap at the top of the table. Meanwhile, Formula One returns to Interlagos once again, with the stage set for what promises to be another classic Sao Paulo Grand Prix. Sebastian Vettel famously clinched his third championship here in 2012, and just 4 years later, Max Verstappen treated us to one of the finest wet weather drives of all time. Interlagos, always a very special race here in Brazil. It's a 2.7-mile circuit with 9 lefts and 6 rights, for a total of 15 corners. The fastest lap today should have an average speed of around 135 miles per hour, if, of course, the weather stays dry until the end of the Grand Prix. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Charles Leclerc lines up on pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Russell, Bottas, Carlos Sainz, and Perez, Magnussen, Tsunoda, Latifi, and Lando Norris. They've taken a grid penalty. Vettel, Ocon, Moore, and Albon. Gasly, Joe, they'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Lance Stroll, and Daniel Ricciardo. Fernando Alonso, and Lewis Hamilton rounds off the grid. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today? Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into Turn 1, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It will keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights, the starts. Okay, we're monitoring somewhere on the internal combustion engine. Be aware that we're going to start to see a loss of power. Tire condition still looking good. The virtual safety car conditions, and you can't overtake. Return the position. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. race over, take care of the car on the way in.
And with that, another year of Formula One draws to a close, and a new World Drivers' Champion is declared. Another entry added to that prestigious list of the sport's most incredible drivers. That's a spectacular victory, and with it, the championship is secure. It's been a magnificent season, and they thoroughly deserve the cheers of the crowd here today. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
I really feel the track layout combined with the track temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
You rank as your driver of the day?
Well, for me it's got to be Lewis Hamilton. The multiple world champion may be the boring choice at this point, but you can't argue that he's a driver deserving of his reputation.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Ferrari continue to extend the gap at the top of the table. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.